And now as we prepare to crown the new Miss USA, it's time to say farewell to the young woman from Malibu, California, who's worn the crown for the past year. Ladies and gentlemen, for the last time as Miss USA, here is Shannon Marchetti.
My reign as Miss USA has been one of the most exciting chapters in my life. From the night I was crowned here in Wichita, my year has been filled with many memorable experiences. Working with the DARE Drug Education Program and with abused and handicapped children greatly enriched my life. On our USO tour to Korea, I was able to extend a personal thank you and a little bit of home to our men and women overseas. The year was full of public appearances, many television shows, and the fun of meeting celebrities. I'd like to thank the two most instrumental people in my life, my parents, who are the wind beneath my wings. To my fiancé and best friend, Jim Farmer, thank you for letting me discover the greatest treasure one person can give another, love. Finally, I thank God for the many blessings bestowed on my life and for each new day with all the hope that it brings.
Thank you, Shannon. Much good luck. Now, in a moment, we'll have the judges' rankings. They've been tabulated, and we're ready to reveal the second and first runners-up and the new Miss USA. The accounting firm of Ernst & Young has reviewed the results for accuracy. Mr. Mark Ward, if you'd give me the printout, sir. Thank you very much. To assist us, we have two reigning title holders, Miss Teen USA, Jamie Solinger, and Miss Universe, Michelle McLean. Thank you, ladies, for joining us. Ladies, you've represented your states beautifully. Congratulations, you've all done well. But the judges have chosen just one. And the second runner-up is Miss Kansas Tavia Shackles. Ladies, come forward. I'm about to reveal the name of the first runner-up and the new Miss USA. Let me remind you of the importance of the first runner-up. If Miss USA can't complete her reign for any reason, then that could include the possibility she may have to give up her title. If she becomes the new Miss Universe this May in Mexico, our first runner-up will become Miss USA. Ladies, good luck to both of you. The first runner-up is Miss Georgia, Miss Michigan, Kenya Summer Moore is Miss USA. Congratulations, you are the new Miss USA, Kenya. The cash awards and prizes are yours, and you'll represent our country at the 1993 Miss Universe pageant in Mexico City. And now, as our entire cast serenades you, the stage is yours as the new Miss USA 1993.
The future is bright.
And prayed for poetic justice, your only hope may be dark justice. All new Dark Justice later tonight on Crime Time After Prime Time. This is Mark McEwen. Thanks for making CBS America's most watched network. I'll see you Monday on CBS This Morning. Now get ready for your local news.